split back there.
Yeah.
You want me to get you over here?
On your side, yeah.
And spin it around when we get over there. Spin it. Nah. Oh, it started good. There you go. Now when you and then I spin around, we'll get on the button on the valve. Or can I even walk on the valve?
Right, I don't know. You can get on the side, but we can walk back.
That's good. I can do you now to the bow, and then you can put it where you want. I can with this, don't worry.
We're good. Hold on. Yeah.
Alright, you need her. Scotty, what's up, man?
What's up?
How you doing?
I'm alright. You doing alright?
Whew! This thing is a surgeon sound.
It's fucking 200 pounds worth of hole in all that motor, you know what I mean? Good God.
It was doing nothing but surging the whole time we were coming.
I believe that our ears in her cam. Oh, good God.
Woo!
I'm with you.
It's painted.
Oh, it is painted. Okay. Not fake. Roger that.
It's ugly.
You got any bumpers in it? Or
nope.
Life vest?
Nope, gonna take it tight in between.
Okay, I got
it.
Look at that interior too. I love that saddlebag, Brian. That's badass.
That's crazy.
Freaking $1,500 worth of supercharger.
That's old school too. You can't get one of those anymore. That's like first gen.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that is bulky. Yeah, they're a lot smaller now. Man. That is absolutely badass.
No reverse on this thing, you have to paddle it in.
Right.
That's crazy.
That's what's in their cam, and I don't know if I want to risk it this close to a dock anyway, you know?
It's rolled along real quick fast.
That is absolutely beautiful, man. Did you ever dine on her? What is
it? Yeah. The good thing that purple moves, that thing helps.
Well, it'll work against it. So you're really going to come forward quite a bit. The,
how about there more? I don't think this thing's not going to mess your thing up.
Tie it off the. This will be all right. The rope. The genuine walk on the water shoes here. The
what is the hole?
Sanger?
Is it? You ever download her?
Nope.
No.
Got more than I want. Ooh, or right, I shouldn't say more. Right. Not more than I want. Not more than I want, but
no,
more than
the more
I
you need. Yeah, yeah.
Did you have? Yes, a couple people calling in today. I was up there with Andy. He's still up there, but evidently it's short-handed.
No,
not servers.
Gotcha. No, I don't know. I'm here to make my money, man. And quite frankly, if they're short-handed on service, it means more people run to the bar,
right,
baby. You know,
right.
As long as that ain't my world, as long as people ain't suffering.
Right.
And you just on the way back, you just point, walk it out, point forward, and
yep.
And once it's warm like that, it crank right up.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Same thing on the other one. Just tighten it up. Yeah. I'll hand it to you. If you want to go ahead and tie it, I'll hand it to you.
You got it tied up.
Yeah. See? Oh, think that's good?
I guess I need a little more wrapper.
Yeah. There like that?
Yep.
Okay. Don't need one to that?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
Yeah.
I can hand it to you. Unless you got it.
Just keep this pushed off here. I think I got all this right. To you.
Yeah, let me get it.
Ooh, what the hell was that?
I don't know what
we hit on the other side.
What happened there?
Well, we got to tighten that rope there that you've got. The
how much?
Well, I don't know. To keep it from hitting the other side, the
it won't go any further. Won't go any further. If you loosen that a little bit, I can.
The oh, and come back some. The yeah.
No, I can wrap this around more if that one's looser up front.
Oh, that one on that side.
Yeah.
The
yeah. Yeah.
More rope. The
that's it.
I'm making a project out of this.
Yeah.
Some jangle on that one there.
Yeah. You're losing that one over there.
Well, I know because it's pretty close right there. The
I can't get any more on this one.
I won't let me.
Won't let me because that's too tight.
Yeah, but see if you make it. Well, let's see here.
Oh, I can do it.
Oh, I know. I'm not contradicting you, Ken. The just trying to figure out what to do. The I need one more clean, huh?
You got it. I think if you tighten that up, pull that, you'll be all right. Pull that around there. Be good.
Don't let it hit the side there, please. I don't think the rope's long enough.
Hold on.
You
got it. That's it.
Yep, see now it's going forward.
But it won't go forward any further than this one will let it.
This cleat's falling off.
Yeah, they all are. It might be able to go this way. If you loosen that one up over there, let me wrap this one tighter. I think you'd be good.
Loosen that one?
Nope, that one right there, just the hair. And I can okay. Then I can tighten this
now
up.
Pull it back. That
yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
No, I got a water.